It's 5 o'clock in the morning, so come get ready with me to be Post Malone. First thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start with my hair up. Can't decide if I wanna wear it in a bun like he did or in braids, but either way, I gotta put my hair up. It is Rhyme Without Reason Day at our school, so me and my teaching partner, Lacey, our costumes are rhyming. So she's being Traffic Cone and I'm being Post Malone. So sorry if you can't understand me. My voice is gone. I've been sick for the past few days, but there's no chance that I'm missing Spirit Week, so I've been pushing through. I feel like we need some Post Malone to get us in the mood here. Okay, Post Malone mix, perfect. We haven't had. Okay, now I've got Posty. I have a fear that, like, other teachers are gonna dress up and it's just gonna be me and Lacey.
Lacey and I were indeed the only teachers who dressed up.
But we do it for the kids. All right, we need some
bushy
eyebrows. I asked my kids yesterday if they knew who Post Malone was. They about 80% of them knew. I did not tell them that it was being Post Malone. So we'll see what they say. Now, before anyone gets on here and they're like, why are you dressing up like Post Malone in front of your students? It's really inappropriate.
Save it.
Also, a little fun fact. I get observed today. Maybe my student engagement will be really good. And then I'll have to dress like Post Malone every day. Maybe. I am gonna do eyelash. Mascara. Not till later because I have to like touch my face and I don't wanna jack it up. Okay, I think we're ready. For the tattoos, I'm just using liquid eyeliner. Let's start with the barbed wire. I am no artist, so this might be really good. Oh yeah. I don't know how to do the barbed wire, so I think I'm gonna just do. Not my proudest moment, but it works. It works. It works. That took some serious concentration. Always, and then I'm gonna go do tired off camera. Boom. Always tired. I feel like this is coming together. Now we have Stay Away. So over here, we're just gonna have like a bunch of curly cues. People who do like eyeliner art, I now have a new respect for you because I can't do this. I really feel like the beard is gonna pull it all together. I know he has a dagger that goes all the way down, but we're in a school and can't really have a weapon on my face. So I'm thinking we should improvise and do like a lightning bolt. Right, lightning bolt. I have one on my leg. Let me look. You know what? I don't know what the heck that is. I'm just using an eyeshadow palette to do his beard. Use the... It's like a makeup tutorial. I'm gonna go in with my small brush. But to like... outline it. Alright, now we're just gonna fill it in. It goes around like a whole chin strap. I know for the top, I'm definitely wearing one of Jared's flannels. But I don't know what I'm doing for pants. Yeah, this is pulling it together. I think we're good. Let me go do mascara off camera. Makeup is done, face is done. Let me go change into an outfit and then we'll come back and do the hair. Thinking I want to do a bun. I don't really, like, braid that well either. And I feel as though I may be hot. Tight. This is the final look. If you want to see photos of the full outfit or me with Lacey, head to my Instagram because they are on there. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me and becoming posty. I hope you have a great day.